A poem about nature. Called There Is Another Sky by Emily Dickinson. There is another sky, ever serene and fair. And there is another sunshine, though it be darkness there. Never mind faded forest, Austin. Never mind silent fields. Here is a little forest, whose leaf is evergreen. Here is a brighter garden, where not a frost has been. In its unfading flowers, I hear the bright bee hum. Prithee, my brother, into my garden come.